battle in the furnace rises.
This thing? Is something about to hatch?
I can hear something like a heartbeat.
Shara? I think that might be some sort of time bomb.
It's beating faster.
Oh no! This can't be good! We've gotta get out of here! This thing has to explode out in the open!
You're right!
Yeah! it! Come on! We're almost there! Huh? Hey, look at this!
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, another one of the Seven World Rings!
I wonder if it was inside the Ifrit this whole time.
I feel rage! All that rage must have been sealed up inside of him!
Rage?
These rings must somehow seal in various emotions, too! The power of rage! So then what's next?
Let's go meet with King Solomon. King Solomon is the one who sealed away the evil spirits long ago. These strange occurrences must connect back to him somehow.
Okay, then. Off to our next adventure.
3, 2, 1, go!
Snow? No, it's something else.
These bones are giving me the creeps.
We can probably use them to climb up.
Speed break!
in his skull.
Thanks for the help, mister.
It looks like some kind of arena. Quickly, we must find the king.
Is this a tomb?
It looks like some kind of arena. King Solomon should be in here.
I'd almost rather it were deserted at this point. Looks like we might be a little late.
I should say so.
Whoa!
King Solomon?
Indeed. I am the great and powerful King Solomon.
If you say so.
Don't think I'm happy looking this way either. The Eraser Djinn did this to me. He resurrected the 40 thieves as evil spirits and sent them to attack me here.
And that's how you ended up like that?
Precisely, my dear. And that being the case, could I ask you a favor? Might I beseech you to track down the rest of my body? I'd also be grateful if you could do something about the 40 thieves as well.
Ha! No problem!